was a time for our announcements and your session discussion. So, well, let's start this session because all of you are attending kind of a first class with us. Yeah, class is live is first. So, before the class, what you are thinking? Abhi kya lag raha hai? I just want to know. Your remark, feedback. So, after attending the Ignite classes to being a part of this Ignite family, how you feel? So, honest opinion. Rishita, I think you're talking.
I feel a bit.
Yeah, please.
I feel like we have learned more than what we have learned all this while, and it was obviously helpful because that kind of approach is what we need for the exam.
Yeah, we try to make this more strategic, because whenever we get a call, people ask me what you will teach in 3 days. Any magic you have? No, I don't have any magic. I have experience, and my experience and team experience says that how we teach. That's what I want to know, the day one student, what you think. Because your confidence and your view of the approach will let us know. Yeah, you, anything else, Rishita, you want to say?
It was really quite helpful because it gave us a new sense of thought and a different direction of thinking and attempting questions or just seeing the question in a different way than what we usually see. And I think it is more important in the exam because not everyone is capable, to think in that way, and I guess that differentiates us from the crowd, helps us achieve better.
I hope so. Wish you all the best, and everyone, it just really help, and I hope the way you are explaining are the same way, it is helpful for you.
Yes.
Yeah. So, Javir, we'll continue, we'll come to your question also. Now the next one. Next students, somebody was talking and in between, like, you know, I said, Rishita, you start. So I think Anushka, Shobna, Narsi, Preeti, Manas, somebody was talking. Yeah.
So Anushka? I was doing that, but I just need to ask whether you will conduct classes of physics, chemistry and maths also.
We do have PCM class also. At the same way, strategy classes. With Pooja ma'am, she was in with us from since long, so you will have that also. I know which all part will worry you. We are having classes of each session right now. Aptitude also, PCM also, party also. But we know from where we'll get the maximum marks, party, right?
Yeah.
PCM is just 22.5. Yeah. Shobna, now it's your turn. Shubharna.
Yes, let me correct. Yeah. So I was saying that I feel a bit more confident about color theory and color psychology, which I wasn't a few days back. So it was really helpful joining with Ignite.
It's just within an hour you found the confidence boost up.
Yes, sir, because I was very confused with how to relate with colors and all. And I found these questions really confusing because of I was not enough confident with what a color depicts or what a color shows exactly. So that's that.
Good. Well, Manas, you want to say something?
Yes, sir. It was really helpful. And in the beginning, I thought color theory would be very difficult, but it's the easiest one.
Well, so you are from this city, Manas? Is the first class with us, Ignite?
Yes.
All of you are having first class?
No, sir.
And you are from this city?
Sir, I am from Nasik.
Nasik. Oh, great. So now it's Preeti's turn. You want to say something, Preeti?
Yeah, so it was very helpful for me.
Okay.
Yeah. I was thinking that it is too tough, but after seeing the video, it is
what
easy.
What do you think after seeing the video? Kya laga tha aapko batao?
Sir, I was confused about it, na? That.
ओके सो यू आर नॉट श्योर अबाउट इट वीडियो देखने
के
चलो ठीक है चलते हैं ना दैट इज नॉट द टाइम यू गाइस हैव टू एक्सप्लोर ईच एंड एवरीथिंग स्टॉप डूइंग इट जहां जो दिखे ना दिस इज नॉट टाइम टू गोइंग टू ईच टेंपल एंड कलेक्टिंग द प्रसाद लाइक
दिस
इज द टाइम टू फोकस ऑन योर गोल व्हाट आई एम ट्राइंग टू टेल यू इट्स नॉट लाइक getting a blessings there's no point to going everywhere and getting a blessings of everyone you have to have a belief in yourself now and what I did also I try to open your mindset and idea towards your preparation and that you should have in the end of the day you need to understand you're born with the potential you have a talent and that will only drive you no one else Google will not give you the right answer do you think Google you will type okay what is the compare between red and red You will get the answer? No, not at all. Yeah. You will get the generic answer because somebody is putting over there. The concepts, see, machine designed by the human being and chronology is the moment you have designed, there is a limitation. Because you have designed, you have not done better. There is something in you, that's what you have designed. Right? So what next? If we reach this machine at any level, it will be not above us. This never, it cannot cross the human brain. Never ever. Because तब तक क्या होगा? You will face the new things and this mind will work. कहते दिमाग जितना काम करता है, उतनी नई learning होती है and you have a new experience and that new experience make you more strong and more powerful. Like suppose the new situation during this NATA exam. Great, Preeti. So I hope you have a good learning and you have learned and now you don't have any doubt, right?
Yes, sir.
Not on Ignite. So you all are most welcome in day one in Ignite family. I would really welcome you all. If I would like to take the last one because, or maybe one or two, because many of you want to participate. I can see Sarin, Noreen, Ivan, at least the people whose videos are on, like, you know, so obviously I do not want to. So quick response because we need to end the session also. Yeah. Anyone?
So I would just like to say that I think it'll really help me in PTQ questions, like this session. So I hope by the end of 5 days I'll learn.
We will learn.
Thank you.
We will learn. Kahan se aap Noreen? You are from?
Bangalore.
Oh, Bangalore. Great. Yeah. I'm based in Bangalore. Krishnanand Singh here. Well, so I'll go to the Ivan now. Yeah. Ivan, let's start your ma.
It was very nice. I like the way that you have to change the way of thinking when answering. Like before the exam, I was very paranoid. Each time I saw the question, like more than one answer. But yeah. This time, okay, I'll think logically with common sense, answer properly.
Yeah, very right. Common sense, which is not common at all. It's very important.
Too much of academic knowledge. Being used.
Yeah. You are using the words which I avoid using it, but I was talking about the same. You all like, you know, depend on the right track. Go Google, book, material. Whenever I get called, people say, sir, where is the material? Where is the book? I didn't use any PTQ question and I taught you PTQ. How come? I explain you the thing. So try to take your the things. Do not, it's not there in book. It's not there in paper. It's all in you. Be human, gonna do it and make sure it's possible. And thank you so much, Apurva and many more, though they are maybe not having a good network and just trying to be part of this session and being a lovely audience. And now the last Saren, I would like to go. And please correct me if I didn't pronounce your name properly. Saren. Am I not audible for you? Shireen, am I not audible? Oh, you have to unmute yourself. Yeah. I thought I am not able to communicate properly. Are you not audible? Or am I not audible? Yeah. Unmute. So Shireen will be the last and we have some announcement for you guys after that.
We have less than a minute. So session is going to end, so it will be real.